Sam, the kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Demands?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police steer clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still a primary for half the agency.
Timer's at zero. We're not turning back now.
I think we caught them all. You know what? This is like that video game. You gotta grab all the hostages. Why the hell do you let your kid play a game like that?
Who's that?
I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out. I hear civilians.
Copy, Sam.
No, nothing there.
Huh.
play this right and maybe you don't end up in the lake.
Okay, Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. It looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Your men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell. I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease.
To poison the water supply? How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please!
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting to my opset now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam, surveillance footage shows the van Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit. I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
How are we doing?
Everything's going according to plan.
Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of triple PES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Nice night. Good visibility.
Police snipers are probably seeing the same thing.
Relax. This off's gonna be over soon.
I'm dealing with pros now. They did a clean takeout on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the dunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast. Hey there.
Eh? What?
Got it. You're good to go, Sam.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
First pump's offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Do you know what we're dumping in the water?
Yeah, weaponized bubonic plague. We're looking over 1 million infected, maybe 1.3 million.
Fatality rate?
Depending on when they figure out the source, anywhere from 20 to 70%.
Not bad for a day's work.
Second pump's offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit.
What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
Thank you.
Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Air transfer received.